Please, Liv, put this on. Please, if only just so you can see Piper off.
Don't make this an excuse.
Please.
Give me a minute.
Lord, I'm not ready. I'm not. Can I just have a little more time, please? Please, Lord. I know my time is my time. I just need to know my daughter's gonna be okay. It's so hard for me to leave my Piper. She's my baby, Lord. She's my baby, and I just want to know she'll be taken care of. That's all. I need to know her daddy's gonna do his part. That Nick is gonna step up. That's all I want. If I can't have more time, I just need to know she's gonna be okay. She's gonna be okay. That she's gonna be able to go on with her life. That's all.
me. It was my sister's last wish. I had to grant it.
Stop, Liv, stop. You don't have to hide from me.
Don't. I can't do this anymore, sis. I just can't.
I know. Listen, leaving is not going to change anything. Come on. Let's go back. Please.
Becca, you better keep your promise. When the time comes, you better.
Liv, we'll worry about that when the time comes, okay? Come on.
Keep your promise.
Take this. Take this.
Sister, everything you need to make you comfortable. Now, don't be giving Becca a hard time.
Sure. You can handle this. I don't have a choice.
Now, I can stay if you need me to.
No. Okay, I made her a promise.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey.
Thank you again.
You're welcome, honey. Call me if you need me, okay?
I got it.
I see she still doesn't like me very much, huh?
You have to give her time.
So how are you?
Best as I can be.
See, Piper is doing pretty good, though.
She's been strong for me.
What can I do?
Help her.
How? Anytime I try to have a word with her, she just shuts me down. I try.
You need to find a way, Nick. I need to know the two of you will be okay. She's gonna need you. She needs you.
I know. I'll figure it out. We'll be okay.
It's gotta be.
You're scared.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
What the hell are you scared about?
Hey, watch your mouth now. Losing the love of my life.
You love Mama?
I do. I love you.
You left us. You left her.
Piper, I didn't leave. I've been here. We've had dinner dates. Movie dates, with shopping dates. You just stopped talking.
You stopped listening, Nick.
I Hey, look. So start over. Both losing someone we love a lot.
Need to cut that.
I'll do that for you. Love you, Libby.
Go, please. Yeah. Love you too.
I know. Look, God, I need your strength right now. I can't bear to think about being here without her. Oh, God, help me. Help me to do what I know I need to do. I need you. Please, God, forgive me. Please.
You ready? I'm not.
No, you promised.
I'm gonna let you go, Liv.
We'll worry about that when the time comes, okay? Come on.
Keep your promise.
I don't want to let you go, Liv.